Love can be complicated.
Love can be sexy.
Sexily complicated.
Complexy. Complexy.
Yeah, complexy. We just did that.
Yeah, write it
we
down.
We just did
you
that
can
together.
Write that down.
Hi, Josh. Hi, Isla. How are you?
Hi there.
Hi, Audrey.
Doing well.
Good. So, without giving anything away, one of the themes about Wolf Like Me seems to be like new beginnings. So I'm wondering, with that in mind, if you can share with me a 2022 New Year's resolution or goal for both yourselves as people and your characters, Gary and Mary, in the show. Josh is like, and you go first.
What an interesting question off the bat for Isla.
Okay. Mary's goals moving forward would be to make herself even more vulnerable and to kind of put some of her guards down in her relationship with Gary. As you know, it's a love story. And I think the characters come into this dynamic with a lot of baggage. So ideally, I think moving forward, that would be Mary's dream. And for Isla, I'm just really, you know, I'm ironing out like some Moroccan fish dishes, which I started to nail at the end of last year and haven't quite, you know, got them there. So I'm all about cooking.
Yeah. I think for Gary, it would be probably invest in a new car. His car goes through a lot of trauma in the series. And also, you know, figure out how he can really connect with his daughter in a way that will bring her joy and allow her to be free. And then for Josh, I'm rocking out a couple of fish dishes right now.
What a coincidence,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, I love fish and cooking fish. So that's my 2022
He's
resolution.
Just copying me. He's
what? You said that too? I checked up. Sorry. Really in a sizzling fish.
No, I'm not sizzling them. That's not helping.
What do you have, a special fish dish? Like, what is your
I mean, I'm experimenting with some Asian flavors, but at the moment I do this is not gonna help you watch our show, guys. Our show,
I think it is helping. Let me tell you something. I think the world connects with cooking fish, and I think that this is a way to win them over. I love cooking salmon. I'm a salmon guy.
Do you like to bake? Would you like to boil? Or do you like to fry?
I like it when it's cooked.
He likes to slice it raw.
Yeah. I like it when it's just
sashimi
a cooked salmon.
Style.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Okay. We can move away from this, guys. The tagline on the show, I just saw the poster was released this morning. It was "Love can be scary," which is very accurate for, you know, what's going down on the show.
Yeah.
And you each tell me another word or adjective that love can be in your own opinion. Mm.
Love can be complicated.
Love can be sexy.
Aww.
Sexually complicated.
Sexually
complexy. Complexy.
Yeah, complexy. We just did that.
Yeah. Write it down.
We just did that together.
You can write that down. That's what we could.
Yeah. Love can be complexy. Wolf Like Me coming to Peacock January 13th.
No, you can't say when it's coming.
No, I can. I got permission.
I don't know. You did. I saw that form. It said specifically, do not say when it's coming out.
Okay.
One of us is very good at reading talking points. One of us just wings it.
I'm just pretend I didn't say it.
Slice up raw without knowing how to cook.
This is very interesting because it seems like, Isla, you are a rule follower in this scenario and in the show. Like, you're a little like out there, and Josh, your character is really trying to like do his best and follow the rules of parenting, or what he mm-hmm. thinks a good parent is doing.
100%. I think you know, my character is definitely coming into the series with his guard up. He's had a lot of loss in his life, and he's created this protective bubble. And then these two characters' lives literally and metaphorically collide. And when they do, it sort of shatters both of their pretenses and both of their
Please
expectations.
Don't speak to my character.
And what's really interesting about I'm Isla's so character, Mary, right? Is that.
No, my character is the same. I think that she's incredibly damaged, and she's had a very hard few isolated years. And Josh's character Gary helps her to kind of really open up for the first time and make herself vulnerable. And in that way, their relationship is complexity.
It's complexity.
Really brought it back full circle, guys.
Yep.
Look at that. All right. Well, thank you so much. I really enjoy the show. I think it's so different than anything else. I'm so excited for everyone to see it. Enjoy you guys together on screen. And in real life, it seems like you guys really get along. So
thank you. We're actually not here together. Yeah. We're both virtually in separate rooms, but it's technology doing its best. Make sure to check out Wolf Like Me when it comes out on an unspecified release date soon on Peacock.
Well done, Josh.
Will do. Thank you so much. Have a great day, guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
Emma.
You gotta help me so that I can help you.
Dad, why do I have to talk to you? You don't talk to me.
It is my job to help keep you safe.
Maybe you should help yourself.
It's like she's built this fortress around herself so that nothing can hurt her.
Em? Em? You're okay?
Okay. Are you okay?
She got a panic attack.
Look at me. Look at me. I know where you're at.
What did you say to her?
Oh, God.
Hi.
I wanted to say sorry for wrecking your universe.
You coming in to check on Emma was a very thoughtful gesture.
I did hit you both with my car.
You did, and I am planning on suing.
I find it very easy to be in your company, you know that?
Yeah, it's been a while for me, too.
Why did you run away from me?
I'm a complicated person. It's got baggage.
After the accident, when I was scared, you said that you'd been there, too.
Oh, I have. A bunch of times.
My life is a mess.
Messy is good.
I've never shared this with anyone before.
I'm not perfect either.
Felt like the universe was bringing us together.
What if this happened for a reason?